Commons kids, welcome to our online church service for this August 22nd. My name is Larissa and I'm part of the kids and youth team here, and on behalf of that team, thank you so much for making us a part of your Sunday morning. We have lots of things planned for you as always. Miss Ashley has spent a lot of time to come up with really cool activities and crafts and workshops for you guys to do at home. And we also have a lovely worship time together and some really great Bible stories. In our early years classes, we are continuing our series, What Love Looks Like. And that is a focus on the fruits of the spirits. And this week's fruit that we will be looking at is goodness and faithfulness. This is a really cool one because goodness and faithfulness is something that we can embody and also something that God embodies. So for us, goodness and faithfulness looks like trusting God and being a good neighbor and a good friend to those around us. And God returns that by loving us and trusting us to bear those fruits into the world. The focus of that Bible story will be a really cool one, and it's Daniel in the lion's den. It sounds kind of scary, but it's a really good story, so stay tuned for that. In our elementary classes, the fruit of the spirit that we are focusing on is patience. And that patience looks like we are trustworthy and we are putting all of our faith in God, even when things are really hard and when things are really tricky and we don't know when things are going to end or when things are going to get better, but to continually rely on God's love for us. Now, both of those stories are focusing on trustworthiness and the promise of something better to come. So, in our book, Images of God, I wanted to read a little poem called God is a Promise. God is a promise. And because of this, we can be sure that life is greater than death and that love is stronger than hate. Because of God, we can believe that goodness will one day fill the earth and that there will no longer be any wickedness, because God has promised this. And we can help make this promise come true a little bit each and every day. I hope you enjoyed that poem. I hope that you're really excited to get to your Bible lesson, to your craft, and to worship. Thank you so much for being here again, and we will see you next week. Happy Sunday, Commons kids. Bye.